Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. If you're new here, this is where you find reactions to good music. And if you're not a subscriber, welcome back. This video, I'm going to be reacting to El Dorado's Mr. Kingdom off of the El Dorado album as I'm going through it one track at a time. If you enjoy the video, hit the like button, comment and subscribe if you like, and hit the notification bell. But let's jump into the song. Oh, that's a cool intro. But the lyrics.
Daylight comes to those who live, but those who die they never see. Sun comes shining through their window pane, they pass away.
So we're getting them. For some reason that reminded me a lot of, I want to say John Lennon, what song is it? Across the Universe, I think. It kind of reminded me of Across the Universe a little bit. I was going to go back and listen to that intro again.
Yeah,
across the universe. Yeah, the certain parts of this, the start of the verse specifically, reminds me a lot of the Beatles song "Across the Universe," a Lennon song essentially. Just the way the verse sounds. Yeah, I like the way it's all nice and soft, and then it really kicks off in the chorus as well. And yeah, as I kind of guessed, we're now following our protagonist out of a dream, and now he's wishing he was back in there. Go back a tiny bit.
There ain't no one there.
was Mr. Kingdom by ELO off the El Dorado album. And yeah, as expected, it was the guy coming out of his dream, wishing he was back in at least anywhere else, but where he is in his real life. You know, everything's kind of gloomy. Yeah, as I keep saying, I'm enjoying the concept of this album. I like the slowness of the song, the build up around the chorus as well. Let us know what you think of the song in the comments and your experiences with the album. And if you like the video, hit the like button, comment, as I said, and subscribe if you haven't already, and hit the notification bell. But be kind to yourselves and each other, and I'll catch you in the next one.